when something wasn't working the way it was supposed to work, I was the guy to figure it out. When I was in a band in high school, running all the cables across the stage and hooking them up to the mixer and getting all the levels right becomes an engineering problem of where is that feedback coming from? How do I eliminate it? It made me realize it'd be really interesting to be able to work with that kind of equipment as a career. Coming into the lab and working on projects that you know no one's ever tried this, what I'm doing is not only new, it could really be a useful piece of technology. I'm most engaged when I can do a variety of different tasks. More importantly, I knew I was gonna be surrounded by people who were far more knowledgeable than I was. Everything from building mechanical components of signal processing and RF engineering. How would we go about testing that? Is this feasible, or is this gonna break the laws of physics? We're not just an R&D group. We're solving real client problems. We're able to go from project idea to product solution using these commercial off-the-shelf items to put together new technologies in a pretty short amount of time. And I think this is where trying to track down where this hum was coming from, I think it was just kind of that mindset of, I have tools in front of me that I can use to solve this problem. I just need to figure out how to use them. And being a part of that is exciting.